Hi, my name is Beth, and I'm from Eaton, Colorado, and I've always wanted to take a class with Susan. This is my first class with Susan, and my light bulb moment was when Susan told us to cut in and around and use the fabric to create the image, because I didn't realize that the hard cuts were creating hard shapes and the smooth cuts create much more fluid shapes that blend from fabric to fabric.